Why was it so good to keep our hands on our knees?